Ready, camera one. Hit it.
Good morning, I'm Jim McKay speaking to you live from the Olympics in Munich, West Germany.
Talk me through the day.
So it's a volleyball, then there's boxing.
Good, it's America versus Cuba.
Sure you want to bring in the politics?
It's not about politics, it's about emotions.
And we're clear.
Great job, everyone.
Do you hear that?
We're close gunshots.
What's the situation?
The police are reporting that armed terrorists have attacked the Israeli athletes.
There's a hostage situation going on right now in the Olympic Village.
ABC wants news to take over.
Dear sports, you're in way over your head.
We're 100 yards away from where this is happening.
We are the only people capable of following it live. This is our story. And we're keeping it.
What do I tell the cameras?
What do you mean?
I mean, can we show someone being shot on live television?
We're on.
The peace of what have been called the Serene Olympics was shattered this morning. The games are still going on. Within a few hundred yards, 9 terrified living human beings are being held prisoner.
You need to understand how sensitive the situation is.
These are just local cops doing things they have never done before.
Make it broadcast history. More people have seen this than watch Armstrong land on the moon.
Now, police are on the roof.
Oh, guys.
That's a TV. Are they seeing what we're seeing?
What are you talking about?
Are the terrorists seeing this?
Our job is to tell the story of these individuals whose lives are at stake.
It's not okay.
We made it worse.
It's a
madhouse down here.
They know the whole world is watching. If they shoot someone on live television, whose story is that? Is it ours or is it theirs?